Today, we're making catfish bait. I cut some discount chicken up into chunks, then I grabbed a box of red jello and I added a decent amount. And then a generous portion of garlic powder. And then I shook it up until it was evenly coated. The longer you let it marinate, the better. Now it's time to see if it can catch some fish.